a model of a prick.
Enough blood, we're both at the same time. fucking brain to think of in the first place. Git.
Anyway, what I was thinking is how is catching this cat going to help us with the talent competition?
There you go, that's just what I was on about. Leave the thinking to me.
I'll go and then, smartass, explain.
Right, in simple terms, for such a simple fucking twat. I knew that as soon as Lotta met another cat that could speak, she would tell it about the other cats. And then they would go and tell Mrs. Fitz, who would then have us locked up, take away all our money, and make sure we couldn't enter the competition. Does that answer your fucking question?
Well, that's really clever, Justin. How did you work all that out?
Well, I did read the fucking script. Right. You make sure she stays tied up here while I go and fix the competition like they do in the X Factor.
What about Lotta?
Oh. She wouldn't dare say anything to anybody. Would she, everybody? What the fuck was that? This is the part where you come back at me and have a go at me. Right? Oh, no, she won't.
Oh, yes, she will.
Oh, no, she won't.
Oh, yes, she will.
What the fuck do you know? Piss off.
Oh. one hand and the other, is the one to give him a clap. Then we had Paul Daniels. Now that would have been wicked. But he went in the magic cabinet and no fucker seen me since. Then we had Lotta and Puss, the talking and dancing cats. But where the fuck they are, nobody knows. And look at the state of the place, look, they can't even pick up a rope. Fucking rubbish.
Thank you.
and clap as loud as you can as well, it might work. All right? 1, 2, 3.
You should have some pieces of
You've got a cock.
We know you have a chopper in the pantomime, so maybe have a dick to go with it.
remember them two buggers up there, not me.
Keep going that way.
I'll keep going this way.
Lady in the striped top. Yeah.
If you tell somebody to go and get another chocolate, Willie, I think these two ladies here deserve a beach.
And now the only sure.
Backstage, out there, you name it, they know who they are.
Uncle!